Many a time have I thought of putting aside all my doubts and disclosing my heart to you, of sitting at your feet in total surrender, crying out, "Dearest, I have loved you for so long in secret, but I looked upon you as so far beyond my reach. I did not feel my mere words of love could touch you, choosing instead to worship from afar, in the secret shrine of my mind, alone and for eternity. No one would ever know of my deep adoration or of the unseen tears that I have shed. Today, when you come seeking me on your own, how do I find the right words to express what I have felt for so long?"